Hello guys, this is Gage Waldner once again for another YouTube video. This might be my last video this week or even maybe this month. I've just been trying to think of videos, and this is probably the last video I can think of. I just don't like the other matchups for my videos. I know everybody's just going to brag about them. But this video, I don't think anybody would brag about. You know, I think everybody has the same opinion about this video. Or maybe even different, but I think this video would do great for you guys. People should start asking me what kind of videos I should do, and maybe I'll make those videos. So it's gonna be Michael Myers versus Ghostface. Who'd win? First of all, let's talk about Ghostface, because you know a lot of people ask about him. Ghostface really isn't supernatural. You learn that he isn't really supernatural in all the movies. You know, every movie he dies, and then the next movie, a new guy comes back and for Ghostface. You know, Ghostface really isn't Ghostface. That's not really his name. It's just a nickname for the suit and just to hide everybody's identity. Ghostface is not supernatural by the looking of part three of Scream 3, at the ending where you learn that he just takes off his costume like this from his stomach, and Sydney sees that there is it's nothing supernatural. It's just something that's protecting his stomach to prevent from getting hurt, like where you see Sydney shoot him in the stomach four times. You know, it really wasn't supernatural. It was just something else. You know, and Ghostface really is just a person trying to get revenge on, you know, any character it has to get revenge on. And mostly it's always Sydney. Which I hate about this movie. It's not in my top five horror movies. In fact, I don't like this movie that much. I don't like how they created it. It's just a bad way they created it. On the other hand, Michael Myers is supernatural. Yes, super strength, and just so much more strength than Ghostface does. In fact, you watch Trent Duncan's fan film saga. It's like Michael Myers versus Ghostface versus Leatherface, Jason Voorhees, Ash, and Freddy Krueger. Just all getting in one fight, and, you know, Michael Myers versus Ghostface, they verse each other in a garage, and Michael Myers eventually wins, and it didn't take that long. It took about 3 minutes, you know, and he busted him right in the head, and he fell down, you know, because he dropped his blade. Ghostface dropped his, Michael Myers whipped his blade out of his hand, and he knocked him down and just picked him up and just stabbed him right in the head. And it was, you know, Ghostface, this isn't very easy matchup for Michael Myers. You know, almost just as easy as you know, a regular human being. It's definitely Michael Myers who's gonna win. You know, he is the supernatural person. He is a human. You know, they're both humans, but Michael Myers has so many better abilities. You know, Ghostface really doesn't have any supernatural abilities. Michael Myers does. He has super strength. I always thought he had teleportation, especially from Halloween H2O, where he is downstairs and the girl goes up the dumbwaiter. He cuts it down, and the girl gets out of the dumbwaiter, and she starts crawling around the floor. Next thing you know, Michael Myers is already there, getting her. I don't know how he just walked up the stairs so slowly and just got her. You know, I think he has teleportation. Sometimes he has he's immortal. He cannot die. You know, although some people say he can. You know, I've watched Nate Dunning's films. He says he has already died. But, no, not from the fact that I watch other movies from Halloween, and it just proves to me sometimes that he has not died yet. So yeah, it's the win today is Michael Myers. He's definitely gonna win. He just has so many abilities that are over the human world, and you know, Ghostface is just a normal person trying to hide their identity. So, yeah, Michael Myers wins. Agree or disagree? I know you're going to agree because it should be an easy matchup. So, I'll see you next time on my next videos. If I can think of another video, try to get me some ideas in there. Especially since it's beginning of the year. Actually, very first day of the year. So, I'll see you next time if I can think of another video. So, try to help me out.